Sora from OpenAI. Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. It's Jeelmin. You may have noticed that OpenAI uploaded a new video on their YouTube channel introducing the new Sora, a video AI tool that allows you to create a video based on a simple text prompt. Welcome to the video where we reveal all of the details about Sora, OpenAI's hot and used video maker. Even though this mind-blowing technology is not yet in the hands of OpenAI, it's already creating a lot of buzz. And has the potential to revolutionize the way we engage AI-generated content. In this in-depth dive, we'll unveil the mysteries behind Sora, explore its inventive highlights, and conjecture how it could reshape the computational content creation scene. Get ready for an insight into the groundbreaking innovation that could rethink the way we interact with AI in the world of substance creation. Exciting times are ahead. So, back it up! In February, OpenAI unveils its latest gen, Sora, a super cool AI that turns simple prompts into stunning shots. It's like having your own video assistant in your pocket. While they didn't tell us about it, they did show a series of recordings created solely from composed signals. And the results were nothing short of stunning. While there are a number of text-to-video models out there, Sora is the highlight. Experts are raving about the quality of the recordings and suggest that this could be a remarkable leap forward in the field of AI and text-to-video generation. Industry experts are enthusiastic and see Sora as a potential trailblazer. Let's delve into the inner workings of this enchanting creation and see how it manages to turn words into captivating visual wonders. What is Sora? Sora speaks to an advanced video AI show, recognized by its extensive preparing over authoritative datasets including recordings and pictures, characterized by unmistakable terms, resolutions, and perspective proportions. Utilizing generative fake insights strategies, Sora illustrates a momentous capability to convert composed prompts into outwardly locked in and relevantly pertinent video clips. Developed with a commitment to flexibility, Sora is outlined to explore the complexities of mixed-media substance, allowing it to synthesize recordings with a wide range of properties. Its preparing technique joins an amalgamation of information sorts, granting a nuanced understanding of visual components and worldly dynamics. The classification Sora isn't self-assertive, but are maybe a think choice, drawing motivation from the Japanese word for sky. This assignment typifies the quintessence of Sora's mission to reach a new status of imagination and convey on its guarantee of essential boundless imaginative potential. The reference to the sky underscores an allegorical canvas upon which Sora paints its manifestations, reflecting a broad, embodied space for inventive exploration. In substance, Sora develops as a capable instrument at the crossing point of fake insight and mixed media, encapsulating a commitment to pushing the boundaries of imaginative expression through cutting-edge technology. So, this framework is not your noble text-to-video generator. It's a powerhouse. Beyond any doubt, it can whip up recordings from content prompts. But here's the cool portion, it's
flexible.
You'll toss pre-existing pictures or recordings its way, and it creates circling recordings. Cook up vivified inactive pictures, and indeed extend or recall recordings in time. And it doesn't halt there. Think 3D consistency, long-range currents, protest, changelessness, it's got all that jazz. Also, it can connect it with the environment, giving it the potential to mimic both the physical and advanced realms. It's essentially a tech maestro. Portray a striking canvas of concept outcomes. Sora is shaking a transformer engineering, and it's doing a few clever stuff with space-time patches of video and picture idle codes. These patches are like enchantment tokens that offer assistant Sora work its charm on recordings and pictures, no matter how they were designed. And hold up, there is more. Sora brings in a video compression organized to shrivel down the visual information dimensionality. Why? Since it makes preparing smoother and gives birth to high-fidelity recordings in this compressed idle space. In a nutshell, so it's like a tech without optimizing the hell out of videos. Alright, let's jump a bit more profound. So it's got its characteristics the designers concede it's not a material science and question interaction virtuoso. They're mindful of the imperfections and are keeping money on assist investigates to fine-tune and boost its capabilities. So, flawed but a work in progress. Now, onto the concerns. People are waving ready banners around Sora's potential dangers.
Get how this technology could be abused.
The huge fear? Deepfakes. You know, those AI-edited recordings that can make things look real when they are not.
And what you see is not real.
A few worry about the effects on employment as well. Video makers, artists, editors, and special effects masters can be observing their gigs vanish if Sora takes over.
You're under arrest. Bad effects.
To include another layer, the full AI control scene is tossing a curveball, with talks around AI rules and rules picking up steam within the US and past. There's a cloud of instability over how SORA will fit into the administrative confuse. Parts of questions, not as well numerous clear answers. When will SORA be released? The SORA discharge date remains a riddle. OpenAI is keeping their cards near no official declaration, however. They've pressed almost plans for discharge. But do not hold your breath, it's not happening anytime before long, agreeing to the company. So, patience is the title of the game for those energetic to induce their hands on SORA. Will I have to pay for SORA? The installment subtle elements for SORA are still a well-kept mystery. OpenAI hasn't spilled the beans on whether it's progressing to be a freebie or a paid benefit. But let's examine between the lines a bit. In the event that history rehashes itself, and it regularly does, OpenAI has charged clients for their ChatGPT and DALL-E frameworks. So, it's a reasonable wager that SORA might take after suit. Keep an eye out for overhauls the installment plot twist might uncover itself soon. Are there any other frameworks like SORA? Besides SORA, there are a handful of other frameworks being created. Meta and Google are both into the text-to-video scene. Google has LUMIERE, which was developed in February 2024, but is still within the early stages of improvement. On the other hand, Meta is working on Make a Video, but it's still within the works. Another player within the field is Runway, with their Gen 2. In any case, as of presently, none of these frameworks have very come to the level of quality seen in SORA's presentation recordings. It's an energizing space with different players pushing the boundaries. You may also have noticed that there is a Will Smith spaghetti video on the web, and it looks like this. It's quite not perfect. And there is something even funnier. Will Smith made a video about it on Instagram, and he's kidding the AI tool by making it funny while he eats spaghetti as well. So, thank you very much for watching this video until the end. I hope you liked it. If it was the case, please give it a big thumbs up. Of course, don't forget to subscribe, activate the notification bell. Tell me in the comments, what kind of AI do you use? What kind of AI fascinates you? Do you find it creepy, or do you think that it will be very useful in the future? It was Jeelmin, and see you next time. Bye-bye. Yeah.